However, I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg.